Big salute to Mido. Long time I don't see him, and we had a fantastic time in Ajax. We were the two bad boys.